2 cups of frozen berries. Now we're gonna sprinkle about 1 tablespoon of cornstarch. Now we're gonna add a couple tablespoons of lemon juice. I've got my new juicer here. It's in the shape of a bird. Add your lemon to it.
Okay.
Give it a squeeze. Look at that.
Nice.
Now mix up your berries and your cornstarch and your lemon juice. Now you could add sugar to this if you wanna make it sweeter, but I'm opting not to. Now we're gonna make our crumble topping, starting with 1/4 cup of flour, 1/4 cup of brown sugar. Now I'm gonna add about 2/4 cup, which is also known as 1/2 cup of oats. And how about we sprinkle a little bit of cinnamon on there as well? There we go. You know what else we need from the fridge? Some butter.
Some butter.
Would you get that, please?
Sure, I made that for you. Butter. Ah, there it is. Here you go.
Perfect. We're gonna melt 2 tablespoons. Now we're just gonna add our melted butter to our oat mixture and mix that up. If you need to add a little bit more butter, you can. And that's gonna go right on top. And we place that into our air fryer. We're gonna set the temperature for 350. We're gonna cook it for 10 to 15 minutes on air fry. And then we're gonna taste test. Can't wait to try this. I love blueberry crisp. This is actually a mixed berry crisp, so even better. And of course, if y'all don't have an air fryer, you can make this in the oven. You don't have to do it in the air fryer, but I'm showing lots of air fryer recipes because we enjoy using ours and you have requested them. Look at that. Doesn't that look delicious? And this is actually quite healthy. These oats and all these berries are loaded with fiber and nutrients. Doesn't that look amazing? Now I've got my spoon. Do you still want a fork for this one? Surely this is a spoon.
I think this is still fork, yes.
All right, well come on in here and let's taste test.
All right, here we go.
Here's your fork.
Okay, exciting.
Would you top this with something? Maybe some ice cream?
Berries and I can't get any of the granola. There we go.
Mmm.
Mmm.
Mmm. Mm-hmm.
That is really good.
Really, really good.
This blueberry is just packed with flavor.
And you can taste just enough of that lemon.
Mm-hmm.
Wow, this is honestly top 10 favorite things I've made.
Wow. Mm-hmm. And I bet, is this healthy?
Mm-hmm.
Wow, I never get to say that. It's really healthy.
It's really healthy.